But what we must do now is possibly leave and trigger this little cutscene. Colosso. You know, I wonder why they got their own portraits. So I'm guessing they're counting to see if they missed anyone. But it's... yeah, it seems like they're taking a while to count. I feel bad for that one person who's left behind. If it's an elderly person, that would stink. Well, what do you know? It was an elderly person. Well, before we go, see if there's any new armor I can get. I would like some defense for Isaac. I shouldn't have brought this shield. Thank you. Well, now that everyone's all equipped, let's get a move on. Because we need to take a ship. Sounds wonderful, doesn't it? Some vast blue ocean with nothing but water? Well, let's get our boat ticket. Let's just get on the ship. Well, there is a Dijin on the upper right corner, but we can't get there yet. Thanks to the landslide. Before we move on, there is a little... Here, it's a little something. Let's just make this go faster. Should be here. Oh wait, I gotta trigger a cutscene first. Whoops! Somebody's a little superstitious. That usually means you did do something. So... this is what I was looking for, hopefully. Yep. That guy stole the anchor charm and put it on top of the... what is that part called? Bird's nest or something like that? Honestly, I forgot what it was. Doesn't sound like there won't be any. Let's go. Captain may be in trouble.